It's all about networking here at JW Marriott Turnberry in Aventura this week. The newly remodeled and greatly expanded hotel is home to some 4,000 participants in the National Association of Black Journalists Convention, or NABJ. It's an organization of journalists, students, and media-related professionals that provide quality programs to and advocates on behalf of black journalists worldwide.
I want to train our members, make sure our members get adequate training so they can compete for jobs in the industry, and also... Well, we are an advocacy organization as well because we believe that diversity is good business sense.
We are an organization that believes in making sure that the black community is covered fairly and accurately.
This annual convention that was founded in 1975 has many workshops and lectures going on throughout the week, as well as a career fair that draws hundreds of recruiters for job placement. On this day, Entertainment Tonight's Kevin Frazier was among many journalists participating in the job fair.
It's about the fellowship, the job fair, and also just connecting with people. Yeah. It is so important to come here and see not only the younger folks, but the older folks who can give you advice, talk to you about everything from what you wear to how you act in the newsroom to ways to tell stories.
Journalists of color from around the country and here in South Florida say this is a not-to-be-missed yearly event.
It's great for me to see the next generation of journalists. I've had a great time speaking to some of them, and it really invigorates me to see them so excited about getting into our industry.
Celebrities also attend to showcase their shows to working journalists. CBS is bringing in some familiar faces this weekend. And for those just starting out, NABJ helps light the way to their journey for their career paths.
A lot of people here are just super seasoned in what they do, and I don't know what I necessarily want to do still. I'm 20, I'm still in college, so I just want to learn as much as I can, make connections, and see what track I want to be on.
NABJ is on here through Sunday, and hopefully, yes, another step towards diversifying newsrooms across the country. At the JW Marriott Turnberry in Aventura, I'm Lisa Petrillo, CBS 4 News.